and Hyman wants a breakaway. Zach Hyman in with a backhand. He scores.
Dump in. Defenseman already turning his head around. He knew where he was going when he went back and got that puck. Great job by the defenseman to know exactly where he was going to go. Hyman took off right away, went to the backhand.
With authority, it's Zucker. Zucker getting it back. Fires it across for Rickard Rakell. Rakell fires. He scores! Rakell on the power play!
And they've got a lot of it in the last few games. It's been Zucker. It's been others. Primarily him. He's been real good. As the puck goes around to Rakell, there's some bodies. A lot of Edmonton Oilers that can't block the shot of Rakell, but screen Jack Campbell.
Way to Rakell. Rakell bends off one. Pats in front. Score! It's Sidney Crosby
down there because he can play the puck. And look at the puck protection, vision, and Crosby with the elevation. He knew he was coming, found the seam, and Crosby.
Malkin cutting on in, snaps it across. Rust looking for Zucker. That's broken up. Rust on back it in. He scores! Brian Rust! The Rusty Razor!
They know how to score goals. And they're coming three strong on the rush to get the puck down to the net. It goes back behind Campbell. He can't seal things off quick enough. Brian Rust is just trying to find some way to get this puck in. And he indeed does that as Campbell's trying to scramble back to that post.
To the line, Nugent Hopkins. And now Tyson Barry, great power play quarterback in his National Hockey League career. One time blast, ricochets it.
Hyman was front of Tristan Jarry. And when the puck came back to Barry, he let it rip and it went off a couple of bodies. And I think it was Ruda at the end of the day and not Kane that it goes off. And there you see both the players are down there. Kane's there with his stick. Ruda skates right there. One player there, another body there. No chance for Jarry. And the power play scores to make it 3-2 minus Connor McDavid.
A lot of opportunities for Kane Yamamoto here in the second. Kane drives that one on goal. Tristan Jarry is there again. Kane, and he scores.
Forehand, you got to be a handsy player to do that. It wasn't easy. The pass wasn't in his wheelhouse.
Gets it back now from Hyman. They work it low to Hyman. It's CeCe. Over to Brett Kulak. Kulak, side of the net. Hyman turning. Loose in front. They score. Ryan Nugent Hopkins.
You're just going from one direction to the other. And nobody's eliminating anybody. Look at the bodies that are open. They're just following the puck.
In the direction of Kapanen. Get a stick on it. Nurse. Oilers pour back in. Look out. Drysdale dangling. Backhand. He scores a beauty.
Precision. Just a beautiful move.
And now Derek Ryan going the other way for Edmonton. Looking for a two-on-one. Ryan the dropper. Here's a chance. McLeod, and he scores.
And gives Ryan another option. Drive the net, and hit the trailer because three Penguins.